What's the first email this guy sent you on sugardaddy.com? What was the message like?
I'm looking for a female, have monthly allowance, make sure this is paid, I'm upfront, I'm for it, I'm honest. Those are lies.
Was he a good-looking man?
No, he's fat and ugly. Fat and bald, looked like he never had sex ever.
So you show up to this apartment, is it an apartment or a hotel?
No, it was a penthouse, it was supposed to be pretty nice. We went up to the 28th floor and it was fake. It was three girls that showed up and myself. I don't know how many other people were in the room, but when we got to the room, he opened the door and he was like 500 pounds, maybe six. And I'm sure he had never seen his penis. And
so do you think this is a good thing for guys to try to do? Like, you think they might trick some girls?
There's some bitches out there that might do it, but I wasn't one of them. I need my bread. If you finna offer me some like that, I want my money up front. I'm not doing nothing for free. I got kids and they gotta eat, and so do I.
What was the conversation you had with the girls like?
Well, when we met in the hallway, I was like, well, what are you bitches doing here? Because I'm like real blunt and forward and I'm kind of violent sometimes. So I was like, well, what the fuck are you bitches doing here? And they're like, well, he told us that he needed company. And I was like, well, I'm his company, so who are you? And they said, well, we're his company. I said, well, I'm not his company if you're his company.
Did you guys even get into the room together or no?
No, we all were in the room together and I told him, you know, this was not the deal. You didn't sign a contract with me to sleep with me and three other females. I'm not like HIV having female, you know what I'm saying? I'm not sharing your STD status.
Did the other girls look dirty?
I don't know what they look like. I just knew it was four other p***s in the room. So I was like, no, I'm not doing it.
What's your advice for young ladies out there?
Like, make sure you take condoms. And bring your, what you call it, a hand sanitizer, and take a bath with two caps of bleach in your water when you get done, just in case, and take antibiotics at least twice a month because STDs are real and you don't want to die from HIV and whatever other shit is out there.
So hand sanitizer, bleach, and antibiotics equals no STDs.
That's right. Keep your clean. Scrub your douche it, use Norforms, and motherfucker refresh. Keep your smelling right and don't have any diseases. Because guys don't want that either.